What is a typical German lunch? Evening meal, Abendbrot. It is a light meal that is usually eaten between 6 and 7 p.m. This is because German families tend to eat their main meal during the day. A typical Abendessen consists of a selection of whole grain bread, cheeses, deli meats and sausages, and mustards and pickles. Gherkins are very popular.